This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Highlight the cell range you want to name. 2. Click the Formulas tab. 3. In the Defined Names group, click Create from Selection. A dialog box will open. 4. Check the location option for the cells you want to create a name from. 5. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.